trick in lowering a sail is don't lower both halyards at the same time. So do that, throw it out there, come down, and the gaff will want to be parallel to the mast, and you're going to have to grab the leech and pull it down. Lower the peak halyard first, so that's almost horizontal, even 60, 70 degrees off the mast is fine. And then you can lower both at the same time. So, as I'm doing here, peak halyard comes down, and the gaff is about horizontal with the bone. Under the throat halyard, and lower both together. If the sail still doesn't want to come down very easily, it could be a function of two things. Old halyard, which may be stiff, or old blocks, which may not allow the line to run through it very smoothly. New blocks, new halyards does help that process.